On the medical watch now, an asthma medication is approved to help people with food allergies.
Our medical reporter Dina Baer joining us now to explain what it is and how it works.
Pat and Lourdes, for decades, asthma patients have used Xolair to help them breathe better. Now the Food and Drug Administration has given the nod to use Xolair to reduce serious reactions from food allergies. It's a shot at dulling the impact of a potentially deadly condition.
This really is a difference maker, you know, I feel for patients and for parents who have severe food allergies.
If people with allergies ingest peanuts, eggs, milk, and other triggering foods, they can begin to experience itching in the mouth or throat, swelling of the tongue, or suffer severe anaphylaxis as the immune system releases a flood of chemicals, causing the body to go into shock.
Every day here at Lurie, we see them every day, two or three kids a day come in with unknown reactions.
People with allergies carry an EpiPen, and now they can add another protective measure.
Patients who are on Xolair were able to tolerate higher quantities of foods compared to placebo. It'll prevent up to 40% of patients who have an allergic reaction, 30,000 ER visits a year.
Xolair, like epinephrine, comes in injection form, but it's not meant to be given at the time of an accidental exposure. Instead, the shots are given every 2 to 4 weeks to build up in the body.
It's the first known medication with indication to prevent food allergies.
That means relieving the constant fear of accidental, life-threatening allergies.
What we're noticing is that patients who are on Xolair can tolerate maybe up to 2.5 peanuts before they have a reaction, up to 3.5 cashews, up to about 2 teaspoons of milk, and maybe even up to like a quarter teaspoon of egg. So it brings the threshold up a little bit. So instead of trace amounts causing an allergic reaction, now you can feel safe that you may have accidental exposures that doesn't result and end up in the emergency room.
Here's how it works. In an allergic reaction, immunoglobulin binds to receptors, triggering the release of histamine from the cell, which in turn causes inflammation in the airway. In the case of airborne allergens, it triggers an asthma attack. Xolair blocks that IgE receptor connection. It's worked to help asthmatics since 2003. Now doctors say it could tamp down the allergic response to foods.
You don't have the harmful effects when you do ingest a food that you're allergic to.
Even with Xolair, patients are still urged to avoid triggering foods. Xolair can cause some skin irritation when administered, but doctors say it's overall well tolerated. Pat and Lourdes.
All right. Thank you.